And the fatalities of only. So we have a very marked increase.
We condemn this senseless act of violence, and we extend our heartfelt condolences to the family of the U.S. serviceman. You know, it is a tragedy to die. It's a greater tragedy to die in a strange place, thousands of miles away from home. And this is indeed very tragic and a very treacherous act on the part of the perpetrator.
There is an order of suspension.